Hello everyone, I am Abdul Rasminu. Welcome to my channel Chess Tips. Today we are going to discuss a knight on f5. A knight on the f5 square is beautiful posed for possible four combinations involving the black king. It puts pressure on the g7 square, and white black's king is in the standard castled position, can often threaten a decisive check on h6 or e7. It's a particularly effective when teamed up with a white queen and dark squared bishop. One motive wins time and again if black is careless. It comes about white queen is able to utilize the g4 square and black's queen is undefended on the d7 square. With the move, white can often set up a devastating double check with the threatened mate in one and to win the enemy queen. Black can attend the mate threat, but there comes knight check from on h6, uncovering the discovered attack against the queen on d7. The combination in this diagram, we will learn it. In this diagram, white moves queen g4, or white threatens immediate checkmate queen in g7. Black must attend to mate g6. But then comes knight h6 check. The white knight is on h6 giving a check, so the black king must move king g7. White plays queen into d7 and winning the black queen. This much only for today. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel.